So I'm here with James from DxE. Welcome to latest news again. Well, welcome to your organisation.
Thank you for having me.
Coming back, because you've been on quite a few times, but maybe we'll start off with what DxE is for those viewers that don't know.
So DxE is a global grassroots network helping raise awareness of speciesism and how we can work towards ending it and creating policies to stop animal exploitation. Yeah.
And speciesism, it's a new word for many people, but what is that exactly? Because it's an interesting concept and it's getting more, gaining traction.
Yeah, it's been talked about a lot more, which is great. It's the assumption of human superiority leading to the exploitation and abuse of non-human animals.
Yeah, and that's quite a difficult concept for people to get their head around, isn't it? Because we're quite used to eating animal products.
Yeah, it's very normalised in our society to eat someone else of another species, yeah.
Yeah. Now, you had some recent action in Sainsbury's, right, in Brighton Station, which you were here to chat about. So what happened at Sainsbury's?
So a few of us went into the Sainsbury's by Brighton, Brighton Station, yeah. And we took signs and wore all black because we were mourning the individuals who'd been murdered for the Christmas Day meal.
Yes, because obviously this is a time when a lot of animal products are eaten, particularly turkey. So, yeah. Are you stepping up your campaign in the kind of the pre-Christmas period? Is that?
Yeah. I think the animal rights community in Brighton as a whole steps up their campaign in Christmas to raise awareness of how we can evolve our tradition. Because there was a demonstration on New Road as well this weekend, which was called "Evolve Your Tradition," and we were raising awareness of what happens to the birds and other animals killed at Christmas time.